Hey, good evening, everybody. Welcome to tonight's episode. I heard on the radio earlier today that today would have been Merle Haggard's 83rd birthday. He was born April 6, 1937, and ironically, he passed away April 6, 2016. So here's my Merle story. Back in the early 90s, I won tickets to a concert at Target Center. The headlining act was Clint Black. And opening for him was Lori Morgan and also Merle Haggard. So I asked my girlfriend, who was not a country music fan, hey, would you like to go to see Clint Black? She reluctantly said yes. So we went, and Clint Black was in the peak of his career at the time. And as good as he was, Merle was better. So picture 15,000 people singing along to every Solid Gold Merle song that he sung. Everybody was singing except one person, my girlfriend. She didn't know any Merle. Well, let's flash forward 30 years. She's still my girlfriend. And I still don't think she knows any Merle. So anyways, here's my Merle medley in honor of his birthday. First thing I remember knowing was a lonesome whistle blowing, a youngin's dream of growing up to ride on a freight train leaving town, not knowing where I'm bound. No one could change my mind, but mama tried. One and only rebel child from a family meek and mild. Mama seemed to know what lay in store. In spite of all her Sunday learning, toward the bad I kept on turning, till mama couldn't hold me anymore. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her pleadings I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. Dear old daddy, rest his soul, he left my mom a heavy load. She tried so very hard to fill his shoes, working hours without rest. She wanted me to have the best, but tried to raise me right, but I refused. And I turned 21 in prison, doing life without parole. No one could steer me right, but mama tried, mama tried, mama tried to raise me better, but her pleading I denied. That leaves only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. That left only me to blame, 'cause mama tried. Wish a buck was still silver, it was back when the country was strong. Back before Elvis, the Vietnam War came along. Before the Beatles and yesterday, when a man could still work and still would. It's the best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? Are we rolling downhill like a step snowball headed for hell? With no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. Wish a Ford and a Chevy would still last 10 years like they should.
best of the free life behind us now? Are the good times really over for good? I wish coke was still cola and a joint was a bad place to be. It was back before Nixon lied to us all on TV. Before microwave ovens, when a girl could still cook and still would. Best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? And I've been rolling downhill like a snowball headed for hell. With no kind of chance for the flag or the Liberty Bell. I wish a Ford and a Chevy would still last 10 years like they should. It's the best of the free life behind us now. Are the good times really over for good? I'm tired of this dirty old city. Entirely too much work, never enough play. And I'm tired of these dirty old sidewalks. Think I'll walk off my steady job today. Turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. Give me all I've got coming to me. And keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. Been working every day since I was 20. Haven't got a thing to show for anything I've done. There's folks who never work and they've got plenty. Think it's time some guys like me had some fun. So turn me loose, set me free. Somewhere in the middle of Montana. And give me all I've got coming to me. And keep your retirement and your so-called social security. Big city, turn me loose and set me free. I said, big city, turn me loose and set me free. Hey, thanks for tuning in, everyone. And as always, practice your social distancing. Remember to wash your hands. Support your local businesses. Keep your chin up. We're all in this together. And together we'll get through this. Good night, everybody.